Boom! What's up, internet? Josh Mutt. Hold on. What's that? Something's here. Let's go see. It's finally here. I can't wait. Let's go open it. You don't even know what this is yet. Let's go see. No, wait, you're coming with me. Let's go. It's kind of heavy. Okay. So this is my new toy. It's the Onewheel XR, and if you don't know what a Onewheel is, it's basically a motorized one-wheel skateboard that can go on grass and sand and dirt and, of course, on streets. And the secret is, I don't know how to skateboard. I've never skateboarded successfully before in my life, so this is a little bit of a crazy thing. But I tried wake surfing last summer with some friends of ours. I spent the whole first day drinking lake water, but by the second day I was getting up and getting the hang of it, and from what I understand on the land, this is about the closest thing to wake surfing. So I'm really excited to give this a try and thought maybe you might want to see what's inside the box. So here it is, unboxing of the Onewheel XR. Handy dandy box knife. Safety first. So as most of you might know, I'm kind of a design geek too, so we're gonna look at the outside of the box before we look at what's inside of it. Let's try this. Okay, so here we have a look at the box. Lovely spot varnish on top. That's kind of what the Onewheel looks like in action there. There's my dog that I don't have, and skating down a really cool city. Yeah, cool box. Let's see what's inside. And of course, the brochure. There's probably some important instructions in there that I should
read later.
We'll do that later. Kind of gets right to it, doesn't it? Let's pull this out. Okay, so inside of the box, we have the Onewheel itself. Good color. It's pretty cool, has a little rubber smell to it, as you might expect from something that's mostly a tire. Okay, so there's a look at the Onewheel itself. I kind of expected it to be bigger than this. That's about the size of my hand on each of the plates. Don't kill yourself. And of course, all the information on the app as well. I think once we remove these guys, and of course removing this other side, just got a little sticky stuff that's holding it on there. Okay, so here's a few other things that were inside the box. I can't wait to get this thing set up and try it out a little bit. Of course, I went yesterday and got all the safety gear. I've got some knee pads and some other guards from the rollerblading department. I don't want to be too careful on this first ride since I really have no idea what I'm doing. So here's what else is in the box. So other things in the box, there's of course this charging doodad. I'm assuming that's the end that goes into the Onewheel itself. Little charging block, brochure that gives you some basic instructions on how to get started and balance. Again, because I'm a bit of a design and marketing nerd, that's really nicely done materials. It looks like they really thought through their graphics package. And of course, I love that they gave us some stickers. So I got a large O sticker little bit smaller one wheel graphic. Always like a little bit smaller stickers, especially if you're gonna put that on your computer. And I got a kick out of this. They gave me like 100 business cards. So apparently they expect people who ride one wheels to get asked a bunch about what this is and where to get it. So apparently I'm supposed to sell more of these for them. Maybe that's what this video will do. So there it is. I will add a little footage here later about what it's like riding this. Hopefully I don't kill myself. Okay, I'm about ready to give this a try. I haven't turned it on yet, so we're gonna do that first, and then I need to pair it with the app, so bear with me a little bit here. We'll try to figure this out. I think that's on. Alright, so you might have noticed my ridiculous bike helmet. It's a couple years old, and it's not the kind of helmet that I would use to ride this, but my one wheel helmet is not here yet, so, you know, safety first. Next, we need to figure out how to sync the one wheel with the app. Hopefully it's pretty straightforward. I've already downloaded the app, so we'll give it a try. So here we have, we are perhaps pairing. My charge is at 100%, so that's good. I'm going to see where the shaping is. I'm pretty sure this screen with the little kid on it means it's a good beginner one, so I'm gonna try that one. Okay. Okay, that was going so slow that it felt like I had to bury the nose to get it to move, so we're gonna try something else. Stage two is driveway. Okay, so verdict is one day in. This is harder than I expected it to be. Right out of the box, it takes you a second, especially if you are not a skateboarder. This is maybe not something that you will pick up immediately. I am still very optimistic that I will get it figured out, and looking forward to posting more videos about the one wheel. So thanks for watching. We'll see you next time.